Hi, welcome to my channel. I have a new box to open. It's FabFitFun Style Box, and I think it's still in the pilot program, so I'm really excited to be able to get one of these boxes. So FabFitFun, you fill out a profile, tell them what you're looking for. I think you get about 5 pieces. There's a $20 styling fee. I do believe that fee comes off of anything that you keep. So, let me see what's in here. Okay, here's what it looks like. Let's see what. Okay. So, I got a welcome note here. Welcome to FabFit Style. They thank me for my great Pinterest board and notes, which I am really big on my Pinterest page, trying to make sure that my styles are known. There are some instructions here on doing what to do. If I keep the whole box, it's a 25% discount, and the styling $20 styling fee will be deducted from your first item that you keep. I have to check out within 3 days and send everything back in the prepaid shipping label. So. And then they gave me a price sheet, everything totaled, and there's 1, 2, 3, there's 6 items in here, totaling $350. After, if I kept everything, there's an $87.50 discount, and the styling fee credit of 20, it'd be $240, $250 to keep everything. So let's see what this looks like and how much everything is. All right, first bundle. Looks like a sweater. This says FabFitFun. Oh, it's a cardigan. Can you see that? And the back is like all ripped out, like kind of shredded looking. Isn't that kind of neat? Can you see that? It feels very soft. It's got the pockets. That's kind of cute. It's long. Okay. Distressed long line cardigan, $68. Who's it by? Love Stitch. Oh, and they sent me a medium, which is odd. I normally wear an extra small, but there's nothing here that's extra small. So we'll see how everything fits. Okay. Next bundle. I see a lot of pale pink. Ooh, this is a jacket. I think this kind of looks like my skin color. We'll have to see how that looks on. My skin color is kind of very light pink. Not bad. It's a cute jacket. I like the drapey front. Let's see who this is by. Stoosh Extraordinary Women. And this, that jacket is front overlap blazer, $58. It's not a bad price for a jacket. All right, this is also Love Stitch, which I think was what that sweater was. Oh, and this is a dress. Maybe the jacket and dress go together. That's very pretty. It's wrinkly. It's got a little bit of a bell sleeve. A lot of embroidery detailing. Can you see that? Has an elastic waist and a little tie up front. There's a lot of embroidery in the front too. Can you see that? And all along the bottom. So that'll be fun to see what that looks like. All right, one more bundle. I think there's pants in here. Let's see. This is also by Love Stitch. Did I tell you the dress? I'm sorry. Long sleeve lace up embroidered dress, $68. Again, that's not a bad price for a dress. All right, blouse. Neutrals. I feel like there's a lot of neutrals in this. Yeah, everything's a neutral in here, actually. I like the little lace in the back there. All this stuff needs ironed. It's so wrinkled. Wow. Has the little lace see through on the sleeve, too. That's kind of cute. Pretty blouse. I think it's gonna need iron though, desperately. Not bad. That is the button neck top with lace back yoke and sleeve inset, $42. And it is also by Love Stitch. Next, this looks like a sweater, almost like a boat neck sweater. It's very soft, also by Love Stitch. It's got the wider sleeve, do you see that? Oh, and then it gets smaller as you go down. It's very, very soft, like a waffle knit. Not sure what that's gonna look like on. That's interesting. Okay. Waffle knit boat neck sweater, $58. All right, and the last item here is a pair of coated pointe legging with side zip, $56. And this is by Ashley. Ashley Classics, it says. But, oh, they've got stretch, zip, zippers at the top. They're just a skinny leg. Not bad, they have like a coating. Can you see that? Almost like a look, fake leather look, but stretchy. See what they look like. All right, I'll try these on as soon as I can and be back. Okay, so here is outfit number one. I have on the cardigan with the back cutout detailing there, which is pretty cool. I have to tell you, this cardigan is super soft, but I think it's very oversized on me. It is a medium, and I normally wear an extra small, but it is really soft. So I don't know, does it look sloppy? It's long. It's, yeah, I mean, it's cute. I like the cutout detail. I like the cutout detail, I do. But I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I think, because it seems oversized. But it is soft, it's cute. I can't remember how much it was, so we'll have to see how I like everything else. Okay, so then I have on the blouse, which is very wrinkled, with all the little lace detail here, which this is, it's very pretty. It's basically my skin color, so I'm not sure how that looks. And I have it on with these pants, which I actually really like. They're basically dressy leggings, but I don't think they look too bad. They pull on, easy pull on style. I like the little zip pockets. So, I don't think they look too bad. What do you think? I'm not sure about this top. It feels kind of short and it's a little bit sheer, I think, but the back is all the lace as well. It's not bad. It's okay. It's very much my skin color, so there's really no pops of color here, and these are just basic black pants, but they're not bad. Not bad. Okay. I'll be back with two. All right. So this is the dress. And as you can see, the sleeves are very, very long on me. It's very wrinkled, and it is basically my skin color. So, while I think there's a lot of really pretty lace detailing on this dress, and I do think it is very cute, I don't think I could wear this. Yeah. It is pretty though. I like this detailing. I like the, even the bottom. I just put on nude shoes with this. I think everything looks better with shoes. But the sleeves alone, and there's really not a lot I can do with them. I can't even really, I don't think if I push them up, they would stay up. So I am thinking that this is not gonna work. All right. I'll be back with the boat neck sweater top. Okay, so this is the sweater with the little bit of a, I don't know, what is that? A bigger sleeve here. It's very soft, and I like how long it is. It's so soft, I have to tell you. I'm not sure about this goat neck. I put it back on with these leggings, which I think I really like these leggings. I think I could, they look nice dressy or casual. So what do you think of this top? I don't know. It's so soft, it really is. Yes, it would be a cute basic. I did have the jacket, which I have one also, which I almost forgot about, the pink jacket. It was also in there, and I definitely could not have worn that over top of the dress because of the sleeves. The sleeves not were so wide. So I'm not sure it should go over top of the sweater either, since it's now kind of sticking out in the front. But this is the jacket. It has a little zipper pocket. I guess it's supposed to just hang open. I don't think I would wear these three things together here. And I'm not sure, this feels a little bit tight across my back. I don't know, for my very first FabFitFun style box, I'm thinking maybe my sizes aren't really right, but I normally wear an extra small, and this one is a small, so I'm not sure. Maybe if I didn't have the sweater on, maybe that would do it. But it's cute. I like the drape of it. The lapels are a little bit wider, but it's not bad. All right, so I'm not sure what to do. I'm not sure what I should do. So I need help. I'm gonna have to get some advice on what I should keep and what I shouldn't keep. Okay, I'll be right back for a quick wrap up. Okay, so let's go through these one more time and see what I should do. So first of all, the dress, which is basically the exact same color as my skin. And the sleeves are just way too long. I don't think there's any way I can make this work. This was the long sleeve lace up embroidered dress for $68. Okay. The leggings, what are these called? The coated pointe legging with a side zip, $56. These I actually really liked. Easy pull on. I think they look dressy. I could probably wear those to work with a jacket. Be simple, quick. I'm kind of liking those. This top, the sweater, this one is the waffle knit boat neck sweater for $58. I love how soft it is. I'm not sure if I love the sleeves or not, and I'm not sure about the boat neck, but it is really soft. It is comfortable. I need help. Should I keep this or not? The jacket. I'm not sure the jacket really fits well. Let's see. Front overlap blazer, $58. It is a size small, so it should fit me. I think if I left it hanging open, probably would be just fine. So I'm not sure. Is it worth keeping? It's not a bad price. $58 is a pretty nice price. It's lined and everything. $58. It's lined. It's very nice. I'm not sure. The blouse, button neck top with lace back yoke and long sleeve and sleeve inset, $42. I think it's cute. I like the detail of it. It's just easy basic. I'm not sure if it looks so good on me. I should keep it again. It's such a neutral color. It might just wash me away. I'm open to thoughts here. And last was this cardigan, which I actually really liked. This is the distressed long line cardigan, which is $68. It was actually the most expensive item in here, but it's a medium, so it's a little oversized, which isn't necessarily bad. The only thing I think I really like in here is the leggings. maybe the sweater, the boat neck sweater, it's so soft, and the cardigan. But I'm not sure. So let me know your thoughts if everything looked that great and I should keep it or what I should do here. It was $242.50 to keep everything with the discount. So please let me know if you'd like to see more videos. Give me a like, subscribe to my channel. Would love to hear your comments and what you think about the clothes. This was my very first FabFitFun style box. I think I'm going to keep doing them. I'm going to work on getting, I think, my preferences updated. I thought I did a good job, but maybe I need to add a little bit more. I do like color, but maybe for my first box, they were just trying to start out with some basic neutrals, possibly. So, yeah, I would love to hear from you. Let me know if you'd like to see more videos. Thanks.